February 5th, National Weatherperson Day. I have a cut from the Bill Gaylord Collection. I don't know if this is a weatherperson or somebody that just heard a weatherperson make a prediction. But I've frequently said that if I come back, I would come back as a weather person, because that's one of the few occupations where you can be right or wrong and you're still in business. But this person heard something about the weather and he's taking that information to heart.